Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you how to answer. So about this one, we just put number 3 going here and here. So we have the final answer. And this one we have 22. Similar for this one. And we have number 2. And this one, we just put number 2 cone here. And this one, we have negative 13 over 4. This is the end. Thank you for watching.